glad you could come over. I've been dying to show you my new home.
I know, we're so past due. Thanks for inviting me. Not to mention, seriously, congratulations on your home. It's beautiful, Morgan.
Thank you. I really love it too, but I feel like it could use a little bit more pizzazz, a little bit more personality, but I don't have much of a budget left after the purchase.
Yeah, I could imagine. Well, have you thought about wallpaper?
Wallpaper? I don't know. It seems kind of dated and old-fashioned.
Look, you're not wrong. The wallpaper we're thinking about definitely is. But you'd be really surprised by what they're doing with wallpaper now.
Really?
Incredible textural patterns, graphic prints, really fun colors and designs.
Oh, cool. I would love to see them. You know I love to see the hottest new trends from Europe.
That's it. Perfect.
Lamar, I cannot believe how much wallpaper's evolved, and I'm obsessed with everything we picked out here today, but this looks really expensive and high-end.
See, that's the best part. The designs are actually super affordable, and just install it yourself.
Me.
Can you peel a stamp or a postage sticker?
Hey, even I can do that. I mean, of course.
Okay, well then there really isn't much more to it than that. And if you make a mistake, or if you decide you wanna take it all down and start over, it could not be easier to remove.
Okay, you have me totally convinced. Ta-da! What do you think? Is that amazing?
Morgan, I am super impressed. You put in some solid work.
I know, and these sculptural panels were so fabulous. It was just as easy to put up as you said.
Exactly. Morgan, you really did an exceptional job. It looks so good.
It was your suggestion. Oh.